vowed to cut down on bad words, so forgive me for